animals that have killed people. Humphrey the Hippo. On the 14th of November 2015, Humphrey the Hippo killed Marius Els, its 40-year-old owner. He was viciously pulled into the water and was bitten by Humphrey repeatedly until he died from injuries after years of living with Humphrey. Never shall we die.